You got yourself.
Let's go game one in the playoffs. We got Tom Murray.
He in the house.
How long is the hall? Me and Ty gave my noise, come on. We did the game.
Have meant so much to this team. Now just sustain some of that energy and keep comfortable.
And so here's Portland. The Grizzlies making their last shot. Daniels misses.
He's been off the mark, and that hasn't helped them chip away at the lead. It's been a theme here this quarter.
Here's the captain. Second chance effort. And the bucket by Portland.
Boy, I like their energy coming.
Timeout. Starting.
Blazers shooting just 21% from the floor. Here are the five. Portland has to start the second. Here's Daniels. He's got it. Just 2 of 7 from the field, though.
How about that? The big man, Mitchell Robinson, able to find a teammate.
Hey, guys. The captain in their last game against the Jazz really lit up the floor. He had 30 points and also did a lot of damage. He put up significant numbers. So the question becomes, can he do it again?
All right, Alec, thanks for the update. It'll be interesting to see if he can heat up once again tonight, Grant.
Yeah, you know he wants to do exactly this, B.A. He just needs to continue to play with the same fire and energy.
And you want to see him make sure that the teammates are also involved in what they're doing, especially if he draws that much attention.
Here's the captain. 18 points for him. Back to Moran. Ball stolen. Ball by
himself.
Gray, good.
This is why you put the ball in his hands. An accurate pass hitting a moving target.
Here's the captain. Shoots it from the high post. Again, the Grizzlies. Good for two more.
Doing a lot of nice work now from the field. He's helped get them this lead. Now he's helped them keep it.
Out to the right wing.
Actually, guys, this goes.
Kicks, MP.
He can't get it to go, and Memphis
taking it down. We both pick up flipping Tatum.
Here's Bell. Here's the captain.
Another three.
And this is part of Morant's role as a guard. He's responsible for finding the open man.
Come on, don't do it.
Big finish by Robinson. Coaches love to see ball movement, especially when it gets you that kind of look. And now just over a minute played in the first.
This is how it's done. Those passes done themselves.
We got a lob. I thought I was going to hit.
Pass to Daniels. Fires top of the key. The Grizzlies pull it in.
He got that. Son of a bitch.
They would take that look every trip down the
floor.
Gone. Trying to find a spark here. Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket. Daniels misses. You got to credit the defense this period. They've been all over it. First quarter with about 2 minutes gone by. Puts up a three.
Another three. Bang!
MP, over here, over here.
An MP.
Here we go.
And it'll be the Trailblazers off the tip. You look at the Trailblazers, they're on the brink of elimination here tonight.
You know, it's interesting. I mean, they've been pushed around and exposed in this series. This is a good chance for them to save face with the win.
Here's Shaw. Here's Daniels. Misses the three. Here's the captain.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
Out left to the wing. Daniels. It's good. And the assist that time for ball.
Both teams running long-range plays that are working.
How often do we see this these days? Clubs answer each other.
Range. Nails it from beyond the arc.
Some sick ball skills displayed right there. And he's not the guy you expect to pull that off.
Pass to Daniels. Puts it up from 15. Out to the wing. Here's Shaw. Ball outside. 4-3. And again, it's Portland with a three.
I love this approach. Getting him involved early, and it's already paying off.
It makes sense, right? They're trying to get off to a fast start, and he can help with that.
They immediately found their offensive rhythm, hitting three straight shots to start the game.
First quarter, just over a minute and a half in. It's hauled in by Ja Morant. Memphis has gone 3 of 3 from outside and looking sharp here at first.
Riding the hot hand, and why not? If something's working, keep going to it.
Pass to Robinson. Now ball. It doesn't go for him. Morant with a defensive effort. Boy, the offense has been on point.
They have great timing and great communication. So hard to get stops against them. And taking a look at this first half, they've just shown better shot selection.
What they have done is ran their plays all the way through until the
timeout.
Clap it up, man. Along with the Blazers, Blazers, Dan Drew.
Thank the staff member on the way up. Be safe and good night from all of us.